Michelle Living's back at Download Day 2, and I am joined by Frederick and Patrick from Neonfly. Now, you guys, you actually played yesterday, didn't you?
Yeah.
You were one of the first bands, weren't you?
Yeah, we played
second band on the stage yesterday. Yeah.
We almost didn't play, but we managed to make it. Our singer was stuck in traffic and had to actually leave his car. And someone else was in the car,
and
ran through fields to get hit. And he arrived 5 minutes before we went on stage.
Oh.
So me and him and the drummer were on stage doing our line check, thinking this is not going to happen.
What was your plan? What was your plan? If he hadn't have shown up, what would you have done? Because you would have been singing us.
Awesome jam. Instrumental or something. Yeah, blues jam.
Just Odyssey by Spinal Tap. That's what I would have done. That would have been my personal choice.
A little bit of improv from Neonfly. Lovely. So how did the set go for you?
It was really fun. Actually. I mean, after all the stress, seeing all the people coming forward it kind of made us, perform even better because, with all the energy that we wanted to let out. So that was really fun. It was really, really a fun set.
Now, before that, you were in Spain, weren't you, for the Hard Rock Hell. So from sunny Spain to muddy Donington.
Yeah, it's a bit of a contrast.
Well, I guess it's pretty obvious where I'd rather be.
It was a bit of a shock on the Thursday. We came up on the Thursday and it was literally like a swamp in the camping section. We were just going around seeing what's going on.
I had to buy some wellies, some beautiful wellies, which are now covered in mud.
Best idea ever.
Yeah.
So you've got your debut album out at the moment, haven't you? How are things going with that?
Oh, it's good. It's good. Well. It came out in September via Rising Records. All over Europe, it's available in HMV and online everywhere.
And can I just say, we have been playing it on Total Rock. We've been playing tracks for you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you very much. And it's been released in Japan as well in February this year.
On Rubicon Music.
Rubicon Music, yeah, that's a label over there. And we have no idea how it's done over there, but we hope that all the Japanese people love us and will welcome us with open arms.
Do you know what? Everybody's big in Japan, so they will love you in Japan. I'm not saying that, you're not good, but you will be popular.
Hopefully,
They love their rock music. So listen, you guys just hanging out today?
Yeah, just
looking at some of the cool bands.
Having some beers.
Who are you looking forward to seeing?
We just watched Steel Panther. That was fun. Awesome. That was quite fun. Was really and Metallica, I guess,
Metallica,
we're going to watch.
Obviously, yeah. Ed Guy tomorrow.
Firewind, Ed Guy is a priority for me.
Oh, there's just so many. Well, listen, guys, enjoy the rest of it. Chill out. Don't get too muddy and have a great festival.
Thank you very much.
All right.